Please switch on the TV, ladies and gentlemen.
great pleasure to be here with you all. First of all, I would like to convey my gratitude to our Academy Director, Sri Nair sir. I'm very grateful to him for giving this opportunity to be present here. I also respect to Principal Madam Sri Karati Kumar and Vice Principal Sandhika Suvarna and also Coordinator Mrs. Srekha. My dear parents and above all, Class 7 students, we are lost somewhere. In between why this break, there should be a continuity, but I have come in between.
Yes.
But still, I am lost somewhere. India is a great country. Diversity is the name for us. That diversity we have seen, we are seeing in future also. Cultural diversity is one of them. That shows how united we are taking care of our culture. Our culture is deep-rooted. We are definitely only one in the entire world to have such a great civilized cultural country. We are proud to be a citizen of this country, born in this country. We are seeing that our great futures are in front of us. My dear parents, your children are in very, very safe hands in the great institution BGS National Public School. You can assure of your children will have a bright future. It is not that only they do well in the examinations. That's one part of it. But what you are seeing now is very important. That is all-round development. All-round development lies not only in the academics, but in all other areas like co-curricular activities, sports, and others. We are definitely proud to be here. You are seeing your children in front of you, how they are performing, without any fear, without anything in their mind. Only one thing in their mind, that is performance. Nowadays, it is only performance, nothing else. Let it be a sports field, or cultural field, or academics, anywhere. Don't think of any other thing but to perform well. Performance speaks everything. So, I must congratulate all those choreographers, first of all, to train our children, and that too a group not less than 20 on the stage, 20 to 30 on the stage, making this performance so well planned, well trained, and my great respect to our choreographers, first of all. And nothing to say about our children. What a performance. This performance really see in future. Again, that is the one aspect in our mind. If these things are taken care, academics definitely will come through. No doubt about it. My dear children, you are all doing very well, and that takes you long way in your academic performance also. Academic performance is very important. That will be coordinated with other aspects. You are there in sports. You are there in cultural activities. You are there in other literary activities, whatever being held in your school. You are actually taking part, and that will be a very, very boost to your future performances. My dear parents, one thing you have to remember, you have to appreciate your child. You have to see that they are in every stage, every moment, they will be always supported by you. Your support will be none to others. In the entire world, who will take care of your child? First of all, parents, and next, teachers. No other person come in the way. So that is why in the beginning I said, Gurubhyo Namaha. That says volumes. The teacher cannot be replaced by any other thing. There may be many advanced technologies, everything is there, but still, school, teacher, and books, you cannot replace them. So, what we have to learn in this formal education? Formal education gives your child a sort of all-round development. That all-round development takes the child in every aspect of it. Encourage them, what may be their ambition, try to know, and their ambition should not be curtailed by your pressure. One need not become only engineer or doctor. Let he or she can aspire for anything, any field. No inferiority. Every field is important to the society. Not that only engineers, scientists, doctors are necessary and other fields are not. No. You just imagine if something is missing, what will be the effect? It is a chain factor. Everybody can see, without one, other one cannot survive. So every person, every field, every aspect is important for the society. Country comes first, above all. That is the thing. So, my dear parents and students, here I don't want to stand here for a long speech because lot of your children are still to come on the stage. I don't want to take your very precious time. I am very happy about that. I am very happy because I am the part of this very, very momentful event. And I tell you, this will be a very, very memorable. Now I am thinking what to remember. No, now I have to think what to forget. That is very difficult to forget anything. So that is why a sound mind is in sound body. A sound body in sound mind. Put it in anywhere. These two things go together. My dear parents, please take care of your children. A sound body, first of all, give them a good health. Always very, very anxious, very dynamic, very, very bubbly, and all and mind will be there. So take care of your child for the good health. The good health will automatically take care of the sound mind. If sound mind is there, definitely it will take care of all other things. Thank you very much. I must be grateful to our Nair sir, Principal ma'am, and Vice Principal madam, and Coordinator Rekha ma'am, and they're all really deserving to be congratulated, complimented. Really, they are doing human service to the society. And your children, I repeat, your children are in safe hands in BGS National Public School. Hats off to our children, hats off to our staff, hats off to class teachers, hats off to choreographers, and all the people who are behind and in front of the screen, behind the screen, everywhere. I must very, very complimenting you and to them, and I am very, very happy about this, to be part of this evening. Thank you very much.
Vedanshi, what are you doing? Come back.
Sorry, Ritu.
By the way, what are you doing?
Well, the A.R. Rahman performance just invoked the inner dancer of me.
Well, Vedanshi, do you know, our country India has many wonderful dancers, such as graceful Madhuri Dixit,
Any guesses? You are absolutely right.
So, to pay tribute to Michael Jackson and other great dancers, here's class 17 to mesmerize you all. Put your hands together, audience.
there's so much competition, innovation and experimentation will happen. About 10 to 15 years ago, roughly 1 in 1,000 used to dance well. About 5 years ago, it came down to 1 in 100. These days, everyone is dancing well. Mother Nixon. She is often referred to as the Duck Duck Girl. She is famous for her dance to the song of Duck Duck Girl. The heartthrob of millions, the Duck Duck Girl, the true diva Madhuri Dixit is Bollywood's own dancing icon. Madhuri Dixit's brand claim begins with Online Dance Academy. She has been dancing from her childhood. She loves dancing.
One. Thank you.
who got us to this world, the ones who compromised their lives and needs for us, the ones who are always there to guide and help us. The sacrifice that they have done to us can never be returned back to them, how much ever we do. So all the things and sacrifices you have done for us until now, we would like to go and thank all the parents. So do show a token of love and gratitude towards all the parents. Here is class 7F. Let's welcome them with a bigger round of applause.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. ये कहानी दो ऐसे शख्स की है जिन्हें हम माँ और पिता कहते हैं। जब एक रोटी के चार टुकड़े हो और खाने वाले पांच, तब मुझे भूख नहीं है ऐसा कहने वाली व्यक्ति केवल माँ होती है।
माँ, मम्मी, अम्मा, नाम नेक है पर ममता सबकी एक है।
Thank you. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Malapre.
next we will thank